found her. She needs to know about this.
Thank you.
If you keep working at it, you'll get to where I am.
What of my handmaiden?
She was murdered. It might have something to do with this note. It says, don't trust the fates.
That's it?
The rest of the papyrus is stained with blood.
That makes no sense.
She protected it with her life. It wasn't for nothing.
Now we will never know for sure if there is a traitor in our ranks. But I cannot rule out the possibility. Dire. Work with the Oni. Secure Kythira for us, Mystios.
I freed your mercenaries, and dealt with the captain as you desired.
That's good news. You've dealt a heavy blow to the cult's forces. You're getting sexier by the minute. Anything else?
Your sister sends her regards.
Did you find out anything about this traitor?
There seems to be a traitor in the temple. But she's unsure who. There was just a note reading, "Do not trust the Fates."
Interesting. It really is as my sister says. We can't trust anyone. Thank you, Mistyos. I'll watch my back. Is there something else?
Here is your apothecary's bag.
With this, we can make sure all our priestesses are armed for battle. Excellent work, Mistyos.
I've done what you asked. What now?
My scouts will meet us at my villa. They'll fill us in on what they've discovered, thanks to your efforts. I have something else to attend to, but if I get there, and we have some time on our hands, by the Fates, we'll have some fun.
No. The cult is what's important right now. I'll see you at the villa.
By the Fates. You can only resist me for so long.
We've been expecting you. Please follow me. She's instructed me to take good care of you before she arrives. Your shoulders must be aching. I'm sure I can help loosen you up before Theoni arrives.
Sure you don't want to reconsider?
The High Priestess could be in grave danger. We don't have time for this.
Your loss? Fine. I'll fetch the scout and have them give us their report.
Theoni said something about the scouts and their report. Where are they?
Theoni is done with you.
Malaka!
That's enough charade. We'll finish the job.
Theoni's done with you, Mistyos. Now die! Let me put an end to your suffering!
What's going on?
I was just doing as I was told. Theoni told me to take you to the garden. Please don't kill me!
I'm going to kill this traitor.
She's on her way to kill the High Priestess at the altar, north of the temple. You'll have to hurry.
The altar? Good. Aphrodite will have a sacrifice tonight.
Do you trust the face you see in your reflection? I don't.
They'll be on high alert here.
Come on, come on. Easy. Come on.
You're identical twins. Don't move! I can't believe you're twins.
She's always been jealous of my success, mercenary. Living in my shadow has finally broken her. Kill her now! Lived in my shadow! I loved you, Theoni. I never wanted to be your superior. Mystios, you must kill her before she lets the cult take over Kythira. It pains me, but it must be done. You wouldn't feel a thing, you monster. I'm not sure you ever have.
Enough!
Where she stands. Do the right thing, Mystios. Slay the Oni.
Shut up! You! I see right through you, the Oni. It's over.
By the fates, I'll kill you both! I'll savor every moment of this!
Your cult leader has been sniffed out, High Priestess.
My own sister.
Oh, siblings.
I hated her. But I loved her too.
I know how that feels.
You've secured Kythira for me, Mystios. Now, about the cult of Cosmos.
Good thing I killed the right priestess.
Indeed. As High Priestess, it is my duty to call out to the wayward and return them to Aphrodite's bosom. And if you've ever been to Pefka and met its inhabitants, you'll see why divine intervention is their only salvation.
I've never been.
Lucky you. One of my priestesses was sent there and came back rattled. She spoke of a man, Melite.
What about him?
The people living in Pefka are terrified of him. He runs some shady operations, but what exactly, I can't be sure. Maybe this will be of help.
Thank you, High Priestess.
Now, if you'll excuse me, it is time to rebuild. Here.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Thank you. Light them up, Commander!
Get ready to set sail!
Fast as we can! Ship the oars!
More speed! Get ready to fight!
They said to me!
Archer! Hit them!
It's little body! We got them! We're done! Then fire! Heavy pressure! Get back in position! Commander, they're right from us! Watch for the arrows!
Attack! Now! Release this! Archers, we need you!
Watch the flames in trouble!
Make the bastard out of this field!
Commander, they are heading right at us! Enemies heading fire at us! Out of
there! Ready yourselves! Let's board the bastards!
Oh. That defeat would be your last mistake!
I need to stay hidden.
Oh.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Thank you.